Did we do it too fast? Was wrong with buying something?
Telepod launch initiated.
Oh, I didn't see how many super credits I had. Yeah, that's what we were aiming for. Yeah, Ronald, you don't have it now. Ronald's saying he was trying to buy the battle pass, but he didn't have enough super credits. Super credits are free. You know all of the medals that we're finding in the store and everything we get at the end of the match? You can use that to buy credits in your regular battle pass. And then you also find credits from looting. So then eventually you have 1,000 credits. Like right now I have about 300 credits from just playing yesterday. So within the week I should have 1,000 credits to buy the regular battle pass, the paid battle pass. I don't even have to pay actual cash for it. I just have to play for a week. Can refill, yeah.
Here.
There you go. What were we supposed to do here? We're supposed to do something.
Dropping package.
Sample collected.
Oh, there it is. Is this the terminal? I think we broke the terminal.
Dropping a pin, west.
Yeah, I think we broke it. Oh, never mind. We did the air cover. I couldn't figure out where it was. Oh, behind us. Okay. That's what I was looking for. I saw a clip where somebody found nukes that they could put in the artillery. Yeah, did you find it? Did you find any? Okay. You just have to get lucky. Randomized. My sentry? Yep.
Going down a sentry.
Oh, more bugs behind us. Exactly where the bugs are spawning. Ooh, there's a base over here.
I found something. pharmacy fills my sample container.
Metal requisition, no cash. So Ronald, like out of here, sometimes you get the cash that you can spend. It's like the real world money. But it's not shared. So you have to be the first one to grab it. The super credits. Don't do an orbital strike on that.
Calling in an orbital strike.
Got one grenade in there.
Calling down a sentry.
Oh, I'm out of here. What's wrong with that? I can give you more ammo.
Counting grenade! You got a sample!
Oh, my backpack's empty.
Can I call down?
Nope, not yet. Oh, this bug's still alive. What? Oh, not anymore. I wonder if it's because we're playing on medium. There seems to be more points of interest. The bug's behind us too. I got you. Kill them for you.
You will never destroy our way of life.
Yep. Oh shit. See that little guy here. Is this the final objective? Aren't we supposed to go south further first?
Requesting sentry.
But we can't do this without the codes, right? No, we haven't even gotten there yet. It's further south, or further, yeah, south. I was so confused that we're here. We didn't even mark this. We just happened to stumble upon it.
Reloading!
Calling in orbital strike. Bug outpost spotted. Prepare to exterminate.
That base had nothing.
Requesting orbital.
Nah, we're good. Jesus.
Requesting orbital strike.
Calling orbital strike incoming.
Oh, I'm gonna strike on the other side. Oh, the fuck! I went flying. Well, I got the reloads for you. You can still call in your own, I mean, the shared reload, too. I think I found the metal.
Samples collected!
I'm gonna give you a reload, Ronald. Oh wait, no, he found the ammo. Okay, you're good. In the home. Still gonna work, what?
Fire in the hole!
Oh, no. So many of them. Oh really? Wow. Aww. Let's see. Oh, we have regular the artillery that you loaded. That's still available too. There's gotta be loot here, right? If you're killing all those things. I see the propaganda has gotten to you.
Dropping a pin, south.
Okay, they're on it. Ronald's on it. Turrets are still killing things over there.
Dropping a pin. Northwest.
Tagging map. Northwest.
Yeah. No, oh, I can reload you. I got a full backpack. We've done this one.
Calling down a support weapon.
This is for you.
Hehehe. Nope, not here.
Main objective nearby.
No, you do it. Okay, yeah, we explored all this already.
Requesting sentry. Requesting sentry.
Putting a turret behind us. Oh yeah? Where? I was looking the other way. Maybe like that. I'll move my cape up next time. Oh, nothing's attacking us. I think so, yeah. Just doesn't respawn them? Oh, somebody's launching in. Salute. Wow, it's still going. What the... Found something.
Calling down a sentry.
I'll let the sentry take care of it.
Reloading.
What happened?
Calling in reinforcements.
Did he stand on my sentry? Oh.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
Requesting sentry.
Deploying sentry.
Thank you. Oh, there's still nests over there if you want to close it. Supply packs here too.
ETA team out is 1 minute 30 seconds.
You got time. Oh, we did close it.
Calling down a sentry.
Ooh, it's a big ass gun. Wow, fuck.
ETA, T-minus 1 minute.
I'm crawling underneath my turret. I was trying to call the supply beacon wrong and try to hit me with it.
ETA T-minus 20 seconds.
Never.
ETA T-minus 10 seconds.
Oh shit. Are you back? Oh, you're right next to us. Yeah. Oh, your stuff's on. Oh, the other guy picked up your stuff.
Watch where you're standing.
Calling down a sentry!
Pelican 1 preparing to depart. Shuttle launch in 20 seconds. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Okay, we got both. We got everything. Oh, well, almost. That last outpost was probably the one right next to the base. I probably shouldn't have come and extract that early. What? What? I don't get it. We did... What? Right. But we did... Yeah, but we did everything. So where's the second mission? Where... Yeah. Oh, I thought we'd do everything in one sweep, so that's why I was like, why didn't it show it? Yeah, but you never told me that we had to come back to the ship and choose the second part. You did? Okay. Because I think I asked you, does it unlock the next one? You said yes, so that's where I had the misunderstanding. Okay. So now I have to select that.
Hell pods prime.
I thought it automatically puts us on it. Okay.
Orbit synchronized.
Okay. Now we're doing it. the as many tournaments. Do you want to back out?
Pod launch suspended.
Suspend. Let's see. Oh wow, I got 50 super credits at some point. Probably the previous mission.
May you always have a vote.
Let's do it. Does that mean we actually have 5 hours to finish this so we can come back later?
Helldivers to Hellpods. Repeat, Helldivers to Hellpods.
Yeah, I can't start till that guy joins.
What about here? Here?
Oh, he's joining. That's okay, huh? Get those boosters too.
Hellpod launch initiated.
So we've never done this though. Just stay in one location then. Ooh, I'm a level up.
You are the best of the best. Live up to your name. Live
we just have to kill 125. That's easy.
Requesting tac pack.
Yeah, we only have 14 minutes on this mission. Short mission. Oh, Jesus Christ! Holy shit, they're already here. They're in the base. I've never seen these bugs before. They're new bugs. Somebody died already.
Another diver.
Wrong with that. Oh, we like landed in the infected base. I thought they were coming from outside. We have the spitter spawn like right inside too. Not what I was expecting. I thought we were holding a perimeter.
Requesting orbital strike!
Ooh, watch out. Oh, Lord. Oh, I already had an airstrike on that, Ronald.
Reinforcing.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
So close. So close. Oh, I lost my backpack. Where? Oh, no, I don't know where it is. Run around the whole map till I find it again.
Calling in orbital strike.
It's probably over there. Yeah, that looks familiar.
Devil collected.
Oh. No. Well, you can pick up my backpack too when I die. You can reload yourself or others. Somebody already called down a resupply. I feel like the mortar would just hit us, wouldn't it? But the, don't we have to stay in the middle? There's also loot everywhere. I'm just looting all the samples. A whole bunch. Oh.
Calling in orbital strike.
Gotcha, bitch. That was so fast.
Calling down the sentry.
Where do we go to extract?
Extraction request.
This is Pelican 1. No visual on the extraction zone. Pelican 1 landing sequence initiated. Watch where you're standing.
Oh. So we're here. Whee! That was crazy,
guys. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
I ended up just running around looting samples.
You maintained our way of life.
Oh, you're talking about the mortar robot, the sentry, not a mortar strike. That's what was confusing me, because I was like, if we mortar carpet bomb and mortar everything, we die too. Okay. Oh, we got perfect. Nice. Oh, I leveled up. Level 8? Yeah, I know. I gotta go buy stuff now. That was successful.
Liberty dispensed so rapidly.
Ronald had the most kills. I think, Ronald, you killed me too.
Always good to have another hero on board.